In this video, I will show you how to fix not receiving text messages on Android phone, or your phone will not receive text messages but you can send them. So let's get started. Before going to the troubleshooting, make sure that your settings are correct. If not, then start the troubleshooting. Open the quick setting panel. Make sure that your airplane mode is not turned on. If you found it's on, then turn off it. After that, open your default messaging app. Tap on three dots. Tap settings. Tap on block numbers and spam. Open block numbers. Check if the number from which you are unable to receive messages is not on the block list. If so, remove that number from the block list. Go to the settings of your device. Tap on connections. Open SIM manager. Make sure that your SIM card is turned on here. If you found it off, then turn on it. If everything is fine but you still cannot receive messages, let's start troubleshooting. Method number 1. Go to the settings of your device. Scroll down and find out apps or applications. Open it. Select choose default apps. Tap on SMS app. Here, make sure that the messaging application you are using is selected here. If not, then select it. After that, move back from here. Search for messages. Select the message application that you are using. Tap on force stop. Tap OK. Tap storage. Tap clear cache. Tap clear data. Tap on delete. Move back and tap on permissions. Allow all the permissions here. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then try the next method. Method number 2. Open settings once again. Search for reset. Tap on Reset Mobile Network Settings. Select Reset Mobile Network Settings. Confirm your SIM card that is not receiving SMS. Tap on Reset Settings. After completing the process, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still persists, call your SIM card company and tell them about your problem. It is likely a server-related issue. That's it. Thanks for watching.